when we talk about power, it's not political. When we talk about power, it's not this grid that provides our energy. When we talk about power, it really is the water and the wind and the waves and the thunder and the lightning. That's power. When I talk about the earth, you know, purging because she has a fever, that's what I'm talking about. Our dilemma is, will we be able to handle that purge together? And what does that look like, really? Can we minimize it? That's a big question mark.